Hello and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Shit, my goddamn wire for the mic is getting caught in all sorts of things. Whatever. Just re-recorded the first few minutes of the game for part one. That kind of needed to get done. So now we are... Well, for you guys, it's really nothing's... There really wasn't much of an interruption. It was just one episode of the next. For me, it's more of a... Okay, back at it. Hey, Shadow's on.
Gonna need this.
Alright. Oh yeah, that reminds me, I should probably give him a heads up. Be like... Because I did say I was going to stream, but yeah, that ain't happening. Hold to override. Or like, hold to have your blue tentacles attack this monster. Giddy up. Okay, not self, I cannot text and grab at the same time.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Oh. Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
Proving.
How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
I agree with that.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows.
Massacre at the War Party.
Was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
She seems neat.
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. But she went after the killers who attacked the Proven, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
We'll find her, we'll kick some ass. And corrupted Sawtooth? Oh, hell no.
May the goddess protect.
Quick save.
My whole life. All of it in my embrace. The world just got bigger. Also more dangerous.
Okay, yeah, we definitely need medicinal supplies. Do we have any other skill points? No, we don't. I don't really want to mess with too many of the mods until I have that tinker skill. Fine, don't say anything to me, jackass. Oh shit. What did I do to you to deserve this? I didn't do shit. Now look what you're making me do. I didn't even want to do it. I just wanted to make you my friend so I can ride on top of you. But no. You had to be a dick. See a seeker. Still gonna need a new strider though. Tall grass. Horsey, come on. Good horsey. You are now my horsey. We'll be a Skyrim horsey. Jump off and do not give a fuck. Alright, fine. We'll ride like we're supposed to.
Scan it.
I don't give a shit about anyone else. You know, we'll go to the War Chief's trail. Come here. I'm pretty sure I've still killed more than only 10 machines. These things have a lot of blaze on them.
This must be where the war party got massacred. Such destruction.
Get a ridgewood. More blaze.
My focus is receiving another signal.
I'm just gonna kill a lot of these things, get a lot of materials, it'll be all good. Berries. We have a lot of wood. Razor. Thank you. Let's just say I was getting another signal. Hello, horse buddy. So all machines seem to, or not all of them, but a lot of them anyways.
Don't think I'll be needing a mountain there.
Fuck you, yes I will.
Maybe the war chief left lots of machines. All controlled by the cures. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor. But not before the corruptor. Killers used to send the other machines against them.
What the Wait, what the hell is that? Is that a... I don't know, I'm not sure, I want to know... You, I'm trying to talk to you.
Brave, let us speak.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl sent me.
Is she still alive?
Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins of Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it. Going alone.
I'm better than all y'all motherfuckers put together. Especially because I have a horse. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing.
I'm picking up another signal.
Every time she says it, I'm like, where? And I don't see any. Sea Watcher, grazers. I think she's just insane.
I must be closing in on the signal.
What now? Toe neck? Are those like really big ones that are, I'd assume, I think I heard were like for communicate. Hello. I'm gonna need you.
We need to be moving.
Otherwise, I ain't gonna catch up to this big thing. I mean, do I kill it? Do I try to befriend it? Up there, or
those guys look too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way.
You just killed my, you almost killed my horsey. I wonder, can I?
I can't even make a dent in that thing.
Oh, I think it. Oi. Off, Watcher.
Now they're hunting me.
Technically, they're hunting our little friend here. these things are fucking easy to kill. There's a lot referred to as long neck.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
Tall neck, long neck, whatever. Oh. Oof. Shit, huge. What is your purpose?
Just have to reach its head.
Holy shit. I'm on top of a fucking robotic dinosaur. Can I control it?
Easy there. It shouldn't take long.
Holy shit. What the fuck is that?
Everything along its path. And sends what it sees to other machines.
Propel down. Neat. Oh, I got 2 skill points for leveling up this time. Combat override. That's gonna be useful.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about.
Just wanna check something real quick.
The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. Arrow shards. Braves were crafting ammunition here.
We... like, oh, okay. So there's, what, 10 of these things, I think, I read?
Looks like at least 10 of these headed for that ridge.
The long necks? Or tall necks? OK. Oh god.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out.
Dead sawtooth? She could be close. Fucking where? Oh. Maybe right goddamn there. Headshot. Goodbye.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a
heartbeat,
and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength.
Follow.
The killers.
Here she goes.
Just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Claim my ass. I'm a kick-ass bitch. Oh, I lost my steed. Can I throw a rock at her?
Hours ago. I send braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then?
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
I am about to kick ass. You are about to shut the fuck up and watch me.
Keep that for later.
Just trying to build up my health supplies as much as I can. And really my supplies in general.
What was that? So something over here.
Is he ever gonna fucking... Here he comes. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck? Use campfires frequently to save your progress. More importantly, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Man down!
Heard something. Got something.
Might have a man down!
One, two, three, four human targets remaining. Come to me. Reached level 10.
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good. What the?
Oh, God. don't you die? Oh shit. I can't fucking see where Gedding is, but I was able to fire. What the fuck? Die. I really need to find some health items.
Among all the killers, I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spirited Reach, I will.
You're hurt, losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
It is, bitch.
But you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds.
Hey, Varl.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so they're related.
Until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Called it. Fucking called it. Honestly, it's the whole blue marking thing. I'm like, if I remember, his sister had the blue marking. He has the blue marking. And then you can't tell me this Warchief person that he desperately wanted me to find has the blue marking. And they're not connected? Nah, fuck that shit. I'm no better than that.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
Thrawn.
The blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief. is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Woohoo! What the hell is... Good, Red Echoes. What's a bellow back? That. Watcher. I'm like trying to figure out what half of the symbols mean, even. Whatever. I'll see you guys next.